After the long wait, artists are now back to meet their fans. Due to the coronavirus, these artists cannot go out to have their concert going like they used to. And now that they are back in the ground, all the artists are ready to go meet their fans and have their annual events going on. Attack's Dangal concert was at Brickhammer Box Park this past weekend, and disturbing rumor from the concert. This is the entertainment news with your host for the most, Diggy Ibramazin. Let's kick it on and know what the rumor is all about and what's the stage of that rumor at this instant moment. The rumors that have been circulating all over social media is that Jizzle was stoned during his performance at the Attack Dangal's concert at Brickhammer Box Bar, which so many fans find it so disturbing and unwelcome. Now, Jizzle was performing at the Attack Dangal concert and so many fans were hyping him up, and we see objects that were thrown towards the artist, but we don't know whether that was just, you know, to welcome the artist or to just hype him up, or they were angry. And the people of Brickhammer, the We Love Brickhammer, posted on their Facebook saying, "Why was Jizzle stoned on stage at Brickhammer Box Bar last night?" Artists from Brickhammer should come out and condemn this act from the people of Brickhammer, especially ST. Now, this was something that they post on their Facebook. That means they already confirmed the act was something that really happened. All right, now we were waiting for the organizers. What were they going? What was going to be their reaction? What will they say about this issue? Are they going to say this was exactly what happened? Or are they going to condemn that this act really does happen? And then, alarming issue came. Sticky B posted on his WhatsApp. He posted a video on his WhatsApp and captioned, "When Scorpio step in, the whole place get f***ed." We don't understand whether this energy was a very happy energy or a positive energy, but it was a negative energy. That's left to Sticky to also come out to us and clarify that. Until this morning, we have the promoter went on his Facebook trying to clarify everything and telling us what exactly does happen. Sticky B post and say, "Message of clarification. As per the report of We Love Brickhammer about Jizzle being stoned while performing on stage during the Dangal show, as organizers of the show, we found the story not only disturbing but baseless as well. No stones were thrown." Now, who is actually not telling the truth? Was Jizzle actually stoned, or was Jizzle not really stoned? And Jizzle also had it posted on his Instagram. A short video was posted on his Instagram when he was coming on stage. When he was coming on stage, the artist was coming with his microphone and Heart Attack welcoming him, and all the fans were hyping up. But then we saw objects coming from all different corners, whether we're bottles, whether we're just whatever, we don't know, whatever it might be, we don't know. Now, was that done out of happiness or was it done out of anger? Some fans talked to the Block TV and told us that this was because Jizzle made a comment that the Brickhammer people find so disturbing, because the artist said Gambia's number one, confirmed that he is the Gambia's number one, when those people think he was not supposed to make that comment, is especially in Brickhammer. And after that, some also told us that was not the comment he made. What he said was King of the Gambia, which I can confirm myself that the artist been posting that hashtag on his social media handle, KOG, King of the Gambia. Confirming this issue, what do you think about this whole scenario? Have you been to the Attack Dangal show? Do you actually saw what happened? What is your overall analysis? Block TV Entertainment News with your host for the most, Diggy Ibramazin. Thank you for watching.